guys, it's Ashton.
And it's John.
What is up, guys? We're back with another reaction video. In today's video, we're going to be reacting to...
Queen, Tie Your Mother Down.
Live Rock Montreal HD.
That sounds nasty. Oh, look at his shoes.
Those are some Adidas?
Mm-hmm.
Damn. This was suggested by TX123. TX, thank you so much. You guys can also suggest a video. Click the link down below in the description. Donate $8 to any video link or title, and we'll react to it within 36 hours. Streamlabs.com/AshtonJoslin. Always include the video link and title, like I just said. Include your email, and then keep it under 10 minutes, because that way if it gets blocked, we can still send it to you and all that good stuff. And let's go ahead and get started with the video.
Sounds like a good one.
Pretty good so far. What that dude was standing on those people. Just like his look. Love that mustache.
Actually, a good song. Obviously.
Mm-hmm.
I like how there's a face inside the drum. See it?
I didn't see that, no.
You'll see it again, no, I will. I missed it again.
What, was there?
Don't worry, just keep watching.
Okay. God damn, his vocals. All the way up right there.
He's got some tiny nipples.
He does.
They're really tiny. Like baby ones.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Damn.
Jesus.
That was pretty badass.
That was. That was really badass. Yeah, that's just that ending part, which is blowing out my eardrum right now. Damn. Tie your mother down. There it is, guys.
Well, I need to know the meaning behind that, though.
Well, he just wanted to tie your mother down.
My mother?
Yeah.
Ew.
Directly your mother.
Ew.
I think that's weird, but he's calling you out directly. That's weird. Huh.
Anyway,
guys. No, but anyway, guys, there it is. Queen, like, the greatest rock singer of all time. And when I say that, I mean, like, not just like the band queen, but for his voice. I really can't think of anybody you could compare him to back then. Like, they don't hit the same kind of notes he can hit, and they don't do what he can do. His voice cuts through the music. Most people, when they sing, it kind of gets faded in with the loud music, you know what I'm saying? But his voice can cut right through that, and you can hear it clearly. I don't know how he does that. Like, it's awesome, though. Tell us what you guys thought about that song, Tie Your Mother Down. When you get home, tie your mother down.
Stop.
What?
That's fucking gross.
What? Just leave her there. Don't do anything. You're disgusting.
Would you tie your mother down?
Ugh. Yeah, to like the bottom of a truck. Tie her down and then
on the back of a truck and then drive it.
Yeah. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. We'll catch you guys in the next video.
We're so demented.